I'm Dr. Shanthala Thuppanna. I've been associated with the Columbia Asia Sarjapur Road. I'm into gynec laparoscopy and infertility services in Columbia Asia. Laparoscopic surgery, fibroids is something we use high definition camera, what we use routinely in high definition camera, video cameras, high definition TV. Like that, we have a high definition camera, medically designed cameras, and then medically designed monitors. So with that, we are able to see better than normal eyes. Means how we see high definition TVs and high definition camera, what we see normally through naked eyes, which will be enhanced more better than naked eyes. So in laparoscopic surgery is something we put a camera, high definition camera into this abdomen, and through that we operate. That is the laparoscopic surgery. So for the removal of the fibroid also, we do use same technique through laparoscopy. After the removal of fibroids, we use a special instrument called as a morcellator that will suck out, make into pieces and suck out the fibroid from the abdomen. And because nowadays issue is whether it is cancerous or non-cancerous, the fibroids are very rarely cancerous. So that's why we do suck out. Some people are really scared whether it is any spillage or anything. So we have now specially designed a bag called as a MorSafe bag, which we put the fibroid into the bag and then morcellate, means which will taken out, the fibroid is taken out from the abdomen through a bag, through a special instrument called as a morcellator. So there is no chances of spillage or risk of recurrence or any risk of cancer, if anything is there, which will avoid the spillage into the tummy. So through that, we take out the fibroid which are there through on the surface of the uterus, in the muscle layer of the uterus. And one more thing is, if the fibroids are inside the uterine lining, we have one more instrument called as a hysteroscopy. We put the camera inside the uterine canal, and there is some instrument called as a recectoscope. Through that, we shave off the fibroid if the fibroid is protruding into the uterine canal. That is called as a hysteroscopic fibroid resection, submucosal fibroid resection. So fibroid can be removed through laparoscopy also, through hysteroscopy also, that is from the birth passage or from the abdomen. So there are two methods which we call it as an endoscopic removal, either through laparoscopy or hysteroscopy.